Holy Bible, Romans chapter 4, verse 8. Happy is the man against whom no sin is recorded by the Lord.